The reconstruction of the Ejura water system in the Ashanti region is another major project implemented during the period. The project involves the reconstruction of broken down water system in Ejura and spans from July 2022 to May 2023.
The project was funded by the government of Ghana,
implemented at a total cost of 13,323,884 Ghana cedis.